Hello and good morning. Good morning. And what do you know? What do you know? It's Saturday. So it's our special read time with baby. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What is your baby enjoying in terms of reading? What book excites him when he starts flaring when you start reading? I know by now you have been doing a lot of reading. And baby is loving and loving and loving books and the language in books. Yes, it's so important for you to read to baby because reading opens a world, a new world. It gives baby an opportunity to develop brain connections that will not otherwise be developed because the language in books. The language in books is so rich and descriptive and so important to growth and development. So this is Dr. Yonette coming to you this morning with another Read Time with Baby. And today we are reading The Shape of Things. This book is written by Dale Ann Dodds and illustrated by Julie Lacombe, The Shape of Things. I wonder what this book is going to be about. How things shape, how things are shaped, and how we can find shapes in all things in our environment. So many things. So, this is the front of the book. We see a house. This is the back of the book. We see a house again. This is the cover of the book. Now let's get started. Let's see what our book is about. The Shape of Things. Ooh, lots and lots of shapes here. And I'm gonna bend back the cover of the book so it can get into the screen. I don't like doing that to books, but hey, it's better for you to know what a book is about than for me to be struggling with trying to get it opened. All right. The Shape of Things. More pictures about shapes. All right. Let's get started. A square is just a square until you add a roof, two windows, and a door. Then it's much, much more. Yes, help me rhyme in this book as well. See? There is the square. Then we added the roof that is rectangular. We added a door with the two windows. And what is it now? Yes, you are absolutely right. That's a house. Let's see what comes next. What shape is this? You got it. That's a circle. A circle is just a circle until you add some lights. Chairs high and low, round and round they go. What did you make? Are you thinking? Yes, look at that. It's a Ferris wheel, isn't it? Awesome. A Ferris wheel is a circle with some shape, with some chairs. Okay, what shape is this? A triangle. You got it. A triangle's just a triangle until you add another. An ocean and a sky, a seagull passing by. What did you make out of the triangle? Let's find out. Yes, it's a boat sailing on the river. Sailing on the water with the sun. That's a circle right up there. Let's see what other shapes our book has. A rectangle's just a rectangle until you add some more. An engine and a track. A red caboose in back. What did she make? When she added more triangles, let's look at this. Yes, that's a train. Choo-choo! There comes the train down the tracks. with lots of triangles. Let's see what's next. We're gonna turn the page. What shape is this? Yes, that's an oval, isn't it? An oval's just an oval until you add a nest, a wooden house, and then a patient mother hen. What is that? Yes, it's a mother hen in the house and she is sitting on the oval. What shape? That shape isn't oval, but what thing is that? What is mother hen sitting on? Yes, she's sitting on an egg. Yes, an egg that will soon hatch into a chicken. What's next? Let's see. What shape is this? A diamond. And for you older children, you would call that a rhombus, right? A diamond's just a diamond until you add some string, wind and a tail, some friends to help it sail. What is it gonna turn to? Oh boy, let's see. It's a kite. I love flying kites. Whoa, look at it go in the air, and two children are managing that kite. See the rhombus or the diamond that's turned into a kite when you add some more things to it. Let's see what's next. I think our book is coming to an end and I'm sad. Here it says, a shape is just a shape, but look again and see. Look over there, see what the shape has turned into. Look over here, see what this square has turned into, a house. Look over here, the diamond has turned into a kite. The rectangle has turned into a train. Let's see what this was. The triangle has turned into a boat, and the circle into a Ferris wheel. There are shapes of every kind. Can you find the shape that we talked about this morning? Look at that. That triangle. Can you find? There is the rectangle. There is a circle. Can you find an oval? Yes, we have to keep looking. Look over here. There's the oval. How many can you find? Yes, we are finding them. Lots and lots of shapes. The end. What do you think about this book? I love this book. Now, moms and dads, oh my goodness, reading can be so fun, so exciting. Bring your book alive. Make your book come alive with your child. Ask them questions. You read, have them finish the line. Have them help you turn the page so they get oriented to the book. And have them find joy and fun and learning in reading. Reading is so important to raising the next generation of successful children. So I hope you enjoyed our book today, and I encourage you to continue to read to baby. Take care of yourself. Also read. You should read. You should be the example so that baby and your child or your children see the importance of reading through what you do. It was a pleasure being with you this morning, and I encourage you to take care of yourself by reading and being knowledgeable, and then take care of baby as you raise the next generation of successful children. Have a great day.